I just talking about?
Should be, and out of that came the wonderful Model D, the Mini Moog, and the concept of the modular instruments. It's very exciting to look at a new synthesizer in the process of being developed. The last Moog synthesizer that I actually worked on the design of was the instrument that we called the Opus 3 synthesizer. amount of music and the amount of effects that you can create. It's been a very, very exciting time for me, and the concept of the modular instruments, it's very exciting to look at a new synthesizer in the process of being developed. The last Moog synthesizer that I actually worked on the design of was the instrument that we called the Opus 3 synthesizer, and that was back in 1980. My name's Herb Deutsch, and I've been in this electronic music world for a very long time.
you to stay.